Than what you're not showing. Okay, so before we get started into this video, we want to let y'all know about this company. It's called Soulfeel.
Is it called? We don't know if we're pronouncing it right or not, but we call it Soulfeel.
Soulfeel. Soulfeel. S-O-U. It's spelled like S-O-U-F-E-L-L. Mm-hmm. And it's a jewelry company.
F-E-E-L.
I mean, what did I say?
You said F-E-L-L.
Oh, I thought I said F-E-L-L. But it's a jewelry company. Well, they sell very inexpensive gold, and like they have like different discounts and stuff. My necklace with my name and another person's name, like with a heart, it was like $30.
And I got this case. I'll leave it up here for y'all to see my case that I got from Soul. I still got the picture of yours. We're gonna leave the items that they sent us. She got a watch, and I got a case, a phone case. And they have way more stuff than that. They have necklaces, bracelets. They have jewelry, like all kinds of stuff. They have cases. Like,
yeah, they got. Yeah, if you don't want to buy jewelry, you can buy different stuff. They have a variety of different things. Mm-hmm. If you want to buy a necklace for your girlfriend, put it on a little.
And they're very like
they're really inexpensive. It's not even that. Mm-hmm. It's not even too expensive. Exactly. So y'all make sure y'all check it out. Get y'all little necklaces and stuff. And we have a discount code, so y'all use our discount code so y'all can get even more discounts. It'll all be in our description below, so y'all make sure y'all check it out. Okay.
What's up, Double I Gang? It's Ayana.
It's Ayana, and we're back with another video. Told you that we'd come to y'all with something different, very different.
Yeah, something very different.
We decided to.
It's not different, but it's just something we never showed y'all.
Yeah, we decided to join the music industry.
Yeah, we decided to join the music industry. Y'all support us 100% on this. We're gonna show y'all. Well, she made this song, but I'm in the background, like, you know. I made a song too, but she said she didn't like it.
I didn't just like it.
But let's get it to the video.
Y'all just stay with us. Bear with us. Just keep that bell on so y'all can see every time we post. So this song is remade from Rod Wave's beat, Pain in My Eyes.
Yeah.
So yeah. We'll see.
Let's go wild.
Thinking about you, nothing wrong with you. Everything is through. What I'm finna do? All I wanted was you. Oh, oh, oh. Was to be with you. Oh, oh, oh.
Why you doing it like that?
Like it's so much me, and I'm like, no. Oh, over so much me, let me go. Why you do me like this? Why you do me like this? Hey, anything for you, I love you. Like it's so much me, was my boo. Just it's so much me, let me cry. Let's go to why you do me like this? Why you do me?
I was like,
in my bed, thinking about you. Nothing more with you. Everything is true. I keep messing up.
Y'all, cause I go in at around that time. So,
nothing more with you. Everything is true. What I'm finna do?
All I wanna do.
I'm gonna give y'all too much and I wanna get out the whole song.
No. Oh, I thought she was singing the whole song, y'all. I'm over here trying to
be crunk like.
So yeah, that's my song.
This song I made for like people that's really going through it in relationships. Like, if you're going through it and you feel like your man cheated, well, if you know your man cheated, you know you. This song just meant, like, loyalty over anything. It's loyalty over anything. It's loyalty over family. It's loyalty over girlfriend, boyfriend. It's loyalty over anything. If you got loyalty, you got it all. You feel me? Like, you got it. You got the trust. You got the love. You got everything.
That's just
like,
facts.
You just got to have that loyalty, like. That's why a lot of people can relate to this song, because it's like, loyalty. Yeah, loving so much men, I'm like, no. Oh, over so much men, let me go. Why you do me like this? Why you do me like this? Hey, anything for you, I love you. Loving so much, you was my boo. T, trust you so much, men, let me hurt. Let's go back. Let's go to why you do me like this?
Yeah, I'm still learning the song.
Why you do me like this? Like, a lot of people can relate to this. Like, I was recently cheated on. So, you know.
Me too, so.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's crazy. We were cheated on,
like, long time ago.
And we both found out at the same time. Like, you traded a penny for a dime.
Why would I switch out a dime for a penny? And then I'm just asking why would you switch out a dime for a penny?
Cause it literally was like a penny. Like it was really like,
wow. It was pointless. Like dudes be realizing cheating on their girlfriends
for something that they like something for the moment. Like
my advice to y'all is just dumb. Like if you got a good girl, don't cheat on that girl. Yeah. Like that's just so dumb. Because
let me tell y'all how females is. Like, females, they gonna accept it because of the love for you, but really and truly, you pushing your female away. Yeah. Like, you gonna eventually, like,
just gone.
Like, you just messed up the trust.
Like, if you got a good girl, do her right. Yeah, because you don't find
like, basic females gonna allow it, like, just to the point where they don't bring it up, they don't care. Like,
you're not gonna find a girl that's gonna wanna build you up as a person, that's going to change you as a person, that's going to love and care for you regardless of who you is.
Exactly.
That's going to be there for you through thick and thin. You're not going to find a lot of girls like that. So if you got a good girl, keep it. keep her. Don't show this loyalty. Like, it's loyalty over anything. Period. Like, please understand that. Like, and then y'all niggas be actually switching out dimes for pennies.
Like something that you don't want. Like, and then when you bring the person up, like, they want to get mad. Like,
it's pity.
You cheating on me with her.
Like, what are you doing?
I don't understand.
What are you doing?
What?
And then it's like, my ex, I just look at you like, what are you doing? Like, who, like, this is who's opposite. Like,
okay. Look at the female, like, okay.
Like, this, you go from this to that.
Oh, it's loyalty. M-O-Y-A-L-T-Y.
That's why I think we're going to be jamming out this, like. Yeah,
if so y'all support us on this. Y'all know what it's
like. Like, we're still working on it, though. Like, we just made, like, I just made this song. She helped me out with it. But.
Yep.
This is just a sneak peek of y'all hearing our song, and it's gonna be recorded soon.
Should I show them my song?
Yeah, you can.
All right, let me see. Play it. It's called Depression. I don't remember the song really though. I think I do. Yeah, I don't think I really remember. I'm just show y'all like the part that I kind of like remember. I don't really like remember it too much, so I'm just like show y'all like a little lyrics of my song. It's like my story from when I was 14 and pregnant.
I really feel like you should rap out this. Show them your song. I'm gonna help you come up with a rap. Cause I don't like how you sang in it.
Like, maybe in my, like, when
like
I
like, if you feel like you don't know how to, you can't rap. Like, you just gotta, your mind, you gotta let your words flow in your mind. You just gotta think about different stuff, speed it, and just write down, jot it down.
I do. Oh, you want me to sing it too?
Do you?
You just said wait.
Yeah, just wait till you
come. Alright, that's it for this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll be back to y'all with more videos. Twins out.